If you look through here, you can see the base. There was another trunk coming off of here, but it's hard to accurately age a cypress tree in our ecoregion because they grow more slowly than those in Florida. But typically the rule of thumb is about 100 years of growth for every 12 inches of diameter. So, or what is that, 25 centimeters, thereabouts? So this is a rough estimate would be 700 to 1,000 years old.